I'm Tom Cavanaugh. I'm a filmmaker. I created the film called Service Me. The film is about a woman that rolls into a gas station. Instead of saying fill her up, she asks for a pregnancy test. It's kind of written in a screwball comedy genre of like His Girl Friday or My Man Godfrey. It's funny, but it also represents a certain psychotic event that comes out of post-traumatic stress disorder. Unfortunately, I had a friend who suffered from that syndrome, so it inspired me to dig into it, but then I saw this opportunity to make it more cinematic.